This is Credit Matters, and I'm Greg Mosco. It's the Global Fixed Income Research Group. As of July 8th, there were 10 fallen angels from the U.S., which includes the Cayman Islands and Bermuda, so far through 2015 as of July 8th. The U.S. accounted for 18 of the 42 global potential fallen angels. We define potential fallen angels as issuers rated BBB- with either negative outlooks or ratings on credit watch with negative implications. On the other hand, 9 rising stars and 15 of the 30 potential rising stars are from the U.S. We define potential rising stars as issuers rated BB+, with either positive outlooks or ratings on credit watch with positive implications. This suggests that the U.S. may potentially see more issuer downgrades than upgrades in the future. Outlooks and credit watch placements are good leading indicators of upgrades and downgrades because they are strong predictors of rating actions, both in the aggregate and when broken out by rating category, region, or sector. This has been Credit Matters. Thank you for watching.